So easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
What you talking about, Willis?
Why are you
the guy? Yeah, just heck off.
Beautiful world.
Why do you have Senban Zakura
almost like a
Kageyoshi from Bleach?
Why are you following me around?
You really
that Keyblade just wants to punch him right in the face.
Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little...
This music doesn't fit.
I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
The heck do you mean?
This will all be over soon.
Just who are you people?
Sleep on and we will meet again.
Hey!
Bruh. What the fuck? Don't pull that anime bullshit of disappearing in front of a pedal. Like, there wasn't a pedal suddenly in front of Sora's eyes. That was the camera. Go jump off a cliff and don't use glide. Oh, we just straight up leave. That's neat.
I can tell you found us a sound idea.
Haha, it's a sound idea.
I guess we should try and put it to work.
Oh, great. Terrible conducting? Oh, God. Man, at least he has the spirit, right? And not the nightmare? Haha, jokes. Time for chills again. Do 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 do.
Is one sound idea not enough?
We need Riku.
I've got a friend out there.
We need our friend.
He's always picking up the slack for me.
Very, very much is a barbarian. Immediately it gets into it too. Yeah, it is Dearly Beloved. I forgot about that, but you reminded me just now.
Wow, the sounds are all joining together to make even more powerful music.
Do 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 do. I wonder what that like pattern is supposed to be that's in the background.
Yeah.
Yeah, the top staff's melody. The bomb staff is not.
Right, Riku?
The bomb staff is wacky.
Okay. Can I get in there to fight that?
I think the top staff only is for a little bit though, and then it changes.
Sora, I'll be fine.
Because it goes very quick.
See you in a jiff.
Double impact. Take out the nightmare. Well, first I want to see what double impact is. Is it as cool as a double rainbow across the sky? It's not up here. Wait, where is double impact? Is it one of like these? Oh, during a sonic impact, perform a second charging attack. Oh, yeah, that's fine. I can't like do the thing. But you can see the top staff, like in the bottom left hand, goes super fast. That's definitely not Dearly Beloved. But the top section, like upper left, could potentially be. Or at least similar. You give me new stuff yet? Ooh. Nothing I care about. It's only slightly less catastrophic. What about the fourth impact? There was also the fourth impact. The fourth impact was pretty good though. We do need a save point. But like that's in the movies. The third impact is just very fun in the show. Like, I do love Orange Fanta. I have not listened to the concert paraphrase, Dearly Beloved. I have not. Or I might have and I forgot. This fucking guy. I just want to beat his ass. He's left to slide and catch up with Spellican? Oh no, he's got a cool name. Gotta go fast. Going fast. I wanted to see if I could hit that. Okay, so I can't heal. Why can I not heal? Okay, that didn't count. This fight is weird. Bye. I vanished. Okay, okay. I can start beating him up as normal. Get over here and suck on my balloons. Ow, ow, ow. Wait, wait. Sonic Blade. Because I can get to you quickly. Aha, aha, aha. Where's all your boss monsters now? They're not helping you. I'm here. Let me cure Aga just in case we go somewhere. Now I'll back off for this one. Teleport, teleport, teleport. Or don't teleport, and I'll just do this and wail on you. I was gonna say, I don't think this is gonna do anything, but... Wait, what is this little thing? What? That felt very weird. I'm gonna cure just in case. Are these things just to like take my targeting away? I can't tell. Fire Aga. Oh, they're hitting my balloons! He's almost dead. Whoa, what's with the blade charge, fucko? Prism. Oh, he got up there. Also, I can see I'm on my final drop gauge. I'm not too worried about that. Was he about to summon Meteor on me? I said I like Orange Fanta, but like not really. Not actually a huge fan of it. Like I like it more than like a strawberry soda. Strawberry soda is not good at all. And like s'mores milk is not good at all. I don't know if you guys have ever had a s'mores milk. That's just not a fun experience. Wait, 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 wait. Get over here. You like Strawberry Fanta? How can you like that? It's just not great. We've also finally kicked its ass. Finally killed the Spellican. That's such a good name. I like Spellican. That's just a fun name. Real cane sugar is better. Bring Spellican into D&D? I might. Maybe. I would need to think of something to do for it, but I could do it.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you.
And before, your hag mother is a Spellican.
Huh?
It really is a good name for a D&D creature. I'll make one at least. I'll create a stat block.
You know it.
Miki and Sora are just such good friends, but like nothing compares to Riku and Miki. But hey, we did it! We're also about to get a cutscene because we beat this section of worlds. Orange Fanta does hit different when you enjoy with family, like your mother. And your mother's clone. And other various things. Evangelion's weird. Really good. Everyone should go like watch Evangelion. It's as depressed as everyone else is in here.
Gosh, do you think he'll be able
They all just finished
it?
Watching Evangelion.
It's clear you cannot teach a cat to bark. But Merlin and the three good fairies are aiding him in a place that's more...
What kind of phrase is that?
My hope is that he can at least learn to wield it. He certainly
also,
has fire.
When have the fairies started helping?
It depends now on how strong
and Merlin.
Oh, but what about Sora and Riku?
Well, if we are running on the assumption Xehanort knew what we were planning, then he still would need to have been there. Back in the very place and time when the Destiny Islands were lost to darkness.
It's always back to
Otherwise,
Destiny Islands.
Sora
it's in their name.
Riku would have been beyond his reach.
Gee, do you really think it's possible?
Time pocket, totally useful, right?
Far in advance?
No, as a matter of fact.
Which, like in Dragon Ball, I'm finally glad a villain used a room of space and time in Dragon Ball Super. Finally.
For that to work.
Yeah, they never really used the time pockets in Kingdom Hearts.
Source and destination. Not even Xehanort can transport his whole body across vast reaches of time.
No. Your body would disintegrate.
Oh no. I remember Xehanort did give up his body. It was a version of him that was possessing Riku.
Yeah. In Kingdom Hearts
no,
1.
It cannot be. Could he be that cunning? Possess that kind of foresight?
Did they never talk about this to him?
If it's all right with you, can I go
never?
Help Riku out?
How? You cannot enter the world of a dream. Where will you go?
If Xehanort really is behind all this, then they won't stay in the dream worlds forever. Eventually, they're gonna reappear somewhere that we can go reach them.
Hell yeah.
And we can even probably guess the place.
Yeah, he cannot travel through time. But what
and
if he could?
Away.
Shit!
That's something Master Aqua told me once.
Yeah, about time she gets referenced after, what, a decade?
We're going too!
Aw, fellas, you're my best pals. But this time, I really do need to go it alone.
Yeah, about time, right?
The dangers are greater than anything
Finally.
We've ever faced before. If something were to happen to Sora and Riku and me...
And then we also have fucking Terranort where Xehanort is like, I'm gonna possess you, Terra.
I was not able to locate Sora. But I sense Riku's presence in the realm between.
How can you
Touch
sense this?
Heart,
do you have, like,
I know you
key detection like they do in Dragon Ball?
Thank you. I promise I'll bring them both back safe and sound.
Is that what you can do? Fucking key detection? Now that world looks familiar. You see, that is, that's the world that never was. It's the final world of this game. Isn't that exciting? We're not gonna address that this stream, though. That's gonna be next stream. We are going to at least check out Flick Rush. I've been meaning to do this forever. And why not today? I'm going to save. Also, let me real quick check my spirit abilities. So I do think things I will do between streams is get Demogo's air combo plus and finish that out so we can get our fun little friends. I'm gonna try and get as little experience as possible. I just do a dark screen. And inevitably that'll get me Windcutter for Aga Burst. But so that we can get our Dino, our Lord, and our Dragon. But let's check out Flickrush. Yeah, let's just check this out. We hadn't seen this yet. Battle your way past computer control. Blah, blah, blah. Tournaments. I already know what I'm doing. So let's just go straight into the Rainbow Cup. And yeah, we'll fucking Demogo with Windcutter and Mimi. Easy. Easy peasy. Well, Demogo, you should be in the middle because then you're like the leader. All right. Feather Missile. Teleport Rush. No. Come on, Demogo. Falcon. There we go, I got a bell. I don't know what that means. Air Raid. I'm switching in to the memester with her bunny flurry. Look at that, seven. Lucky seven achievement. Going for the bunny flurry. And a bee bomb. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Ear slingshot. I don't know what any of this means. The Mimi hammer. Stuck on that ice queen ace. Switching out for wind cutter. Oh, I lost. Lizard. What the fuck am I doing? Let's go switch back to Demogo. Can I double combo this? I don't know what those numbers mean. Yeah, suck on this jungle pup. Was this like 18? Load, is it okay, like chain of memories? Is this because I have to beat their seventh? I feel like this was chain of memories. I don't know what the heck I was doing there. But I won without losing anyone, so obviously I'm a master at it. I did such a good job. Can you tell I'm good at this? And I totally played Flickrush before. So good. We got a star. It's the best rank, right? I don't need to look at the rest of them. I know I'm the best. Best rank. I don't actually know what the ranks are. Don't know at all. So what do I get with my 80 medals? 120 medals. I need 2,000? Drop me never. Cool. Well, you know, I did say I want Kuma Panda. I'm buying myself Kuma Panda. Can I make a Kuma Panda? That's a big question. I can. I'm going to make a Kuma Panda because I haven't the entire game. And I said since the beginning I wanted one. So let's figure out a name for our Kuma Panda. I already got a name for our Kuma Panda. Is it Coomer, Twitch? He's Coomer! I don't even know what abilities he has. I guess I'll see what abilities he has that he can get me. Don't think he has anything. He's cute though. Yeah, there's like nothing. I guess there could be something, but I don't need it. Well, what were you gonna recommend, Draketh? What were you gonna say? I don't want to make a new one. I meant to change my party. Are you gonna say the same as me? That's what I really want to know. I just need to know if we're birds of a feather here. And but with that, oh, just reacting. Gotcha. With that, Flick Rush totally showed what it was. It's just Pokemon / Chain of Memories kind of combat, AI controlled. I think that is it for the stream and the YouTube video. Next stream, we're gonna have a dragon. We're gonna have a lord. Well, we're gonna make them. We're gonna have a T-Rex, and it's gonna be fun. Names for next time, send them to me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. That place is dying right now, which is hilarious. So send me those on Twitter while you can before the company goes bankrupt. But you can also find me on YouTube, where I have community stuff, so I could just ask questions there and maybe I could still interact with people. Follow me, like, comment, subscribe. If you're on Twitch and you aren't already, I'd really appreciate the follow. Thank you, YouTube. Bye, everyone. Where's the button? Mm-hmm.